Today, in Nityananda TV News,
Daily Rewrite Your Future,
USA Kumbh Mela 2014, March in Haridwar, Morning Satsang with Paramahamsa Nityananda,
Nitya Yoga Now.
Nityanandam, and welcome to Nityananda TV News 2014. Now for today's top stories.
Every day, learn to create your future as you choose. Free Kapotaro program with Paramahamsa Nityananda, daily with 6 a.m. IST live morning satsang. Don't miss it.
Pick up one desire you want to cause it as reality. Second instruction. Remember all the incompletions you are having. Why the desire is difficult for you to make it as reality. Immediately you will have so many ideas in your mind, incompletions. No, it is not possible for me, it is very difficult for me. You will have so many incompletions. Pen down all those incompletions. Painful feelings you have. Why you feel that desire is difficult or impossible in your life? You create and cherish impossibilities, which is not required. So write the desire and write all the impossibilities. Create a space for what you want to cause as reality. Visualize it has already become reality. If you have chosen the desire for health, visualize you are already healthy. All your incompletions, which makes you think it is impossible, all your incompletions, complete with it and drop it. Means pick up each one of those incompletions one by one, relive and relieve them. The idea which tells you, you cannot be wealthy, you cannot be healthy, the idea, it is impossible, pick up that, relive them and relieve them, compete with them.
Hare Hare Gange,
satsang with Paramahamsa Nityananda.
Sometime man lives in such kind of perception you will be afraid of a disease which is never going to happen, but you may not be afraid of a danger or a possibility of an accident in your workplace where every day you are involved with it. For example, you may be cherishing so much of the possibility of cancer for you, but you may not cherish. In your inner space, you may feel the accident in your machine in which directly you are working whole day, you may not even perceive that fear. You may feel that is impossible. You will feel the fear of cancer because the next guy who works next to you is smoking. The passive smoking cancer fear may be looking very possible for you, and the machine in which directly you are working, even if you miss one moment, your hand will go away, that accident will be impossible for you. The straight possible negative happenings or accidents will not even be impacting your decision making because you do not entertain incompletion or fear about it. You are asked to make decisions by your mind. That as a matter of reality, please understand, the matter of perception being shown to you as a matter of fact is powerlessness. The matter of perception shown to you as a matter of fact is powerlessness. Matter of fact is made to be believed as matter of perception also is powerlessness.
Nitya Yoga Now. That's all for Nityananda TV News for now. Thank you for joining us, and let us end our news with a bliss dose from the Avatar. The only thing that needs to be practiced is completion, getting back to your natural state. We'll see you next time on Nityananda TV News. Nityanandam.